What's going on, guys? We're back into playing Destiny. This time we're playing mission number 8, level 8 is Shrine of Oryx. And we're gonna be actually playing on hard because I am level 24, guys. Already level 24. I've been playing between the parts and everything, and it's been really amazing. So, it says on easy, but we're gonna go ahead and do it hard. I'm not sure which one hard. We don't wanna make it too hard for us, right, to play. So, I'm thinking, let's do this one. This hard, level 20, and let's go. I'll see you on the moon.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The Shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
Alright, let's go and destroy it. I'm not sure if I did the right thing about making the enemies harder, but let's see. I am pretty strong though, like, so. And this is like right now, the, you see the level, they're all small because this is just a moon. We're not in the mission yet, so that's when they're gonna be like, I think at level 20 and shit. Especially this knight right here, like when they're level 20, those guys are really pain. I'm using this pulse rifle, I kinda really like it. It's really, like, I have a much stronger weapon and it's an auto rifle, but that auto rifle has so much recoil, like really a lot of recoil. But this one is like really stable.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it.
Alright, I'm guessing, there we go, we're starting the mission. Yep, they're all level 20 now.
Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth.
Well, that ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. The wizards might be gonna be the problem. Let's see. Yeah, that's not bad. It's level 20, but like level 6. He's gonna. Kill them all, kill them all. Yeah, that's not so bad. I thought it would be a little bit harder. First the boss. Oh, I got a rare item there. So I've been actually doing a lot of, like, not scavenging, but trying to find some really rare and legendary items. Now, I've been actually in luck, but in luck finding it. There's a rare item, Ingram. Like yesterday I found like 4 legendary Ingrams, which is, didn't give me any weapons, nothing. It gave me lots of like strange coins and all the currency and stuff. Today I did with the leveling up with one of the character thing, kind of like, where you exchange these Ingrams, you can level up there, right? And every time you level up, like there's like a post kind of mail thing or something, like a post office or whatever, they give you a reward for leveling. And today I went into the tower and there was a reward for me. So I went in and I was like, holy shit, it's a legendary postcard I got. And I opened up and there was 2 legendary items. So I was like, hell yeah, well, I mean Ingrams, not items, but legendary Ingrams. And I was like, oh yeah, dude, maybe I'll get lucky and I'll get myself a legendary, like a, you know, close or whatever it's fucking called. That was shitty for my supercharge. And so pretty much I start opening them, right? The legendary Ingrams. First one I got the fucking arm armor, you know, the hand armor or whatever. I was like, holy shit, a legendary armor, or whatever, the fucking
If
whole
I translated these fallen comms correctly,
gauntlets
one of their
or something
barons is
like
here.
That.
They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds
Gauntlets
like
or something like that I got. I was like, hell yeah. And the second one I opened, I got the two strange coins, which is strange coins are really, I think that's like the most, the best currency in the game. I'm not sure though. You can get like really awesome stuff with it. And so, yeah, but then after I exchanged everything, I'm going to my character just to kind of see what's this, the gauntlets or whatever this armor is. I fucking looked at it, it's really nice, but it's for warlock class. And I'm a hunter, so I was like, oh shit. Oh, my dog is starting to move this crazy. Come here, doggy. I'm gonna die because of you. And anyways, so that was kinda suck, and I put into the vault, so anybody who plays it, oh shit. And anybody who plays Destiny pretty much, if you wondering what the vaults are for on the tower, it is for putting up all this like a legendary items. It's not for your class. And when you make a new class, you can go back to the tower and you can take out of the vault that item. So vault is for all the classes, okay, for all the characters. So you can like exchange items between characters, which is cool. But I would have rather to have a market, like, you know, place where you can trade with other players. What the fuck? Get off me, stupid. Have that, bitch. I didn't do much. Oh, now you run away? Are you kidding me? Oh, you stupid shit. Wow, I almost died. So yeah. Got him.
That's one less baron to worry about.
So of course I flew into the vault. I'm pretty sure like dismantling probably give you some good amount of spheres or something. Yo,
for miles. We'll never explore them all.
Let's see. Yo, stop crying. Come here.
I don't
Come
even
here.
Want to know what they're keeping down there.
Guys. Ooh, your face is all freaking in rice. My dog eats like a lot of, you know, like rice and all that good stuff. I don't know. It's a weird ass dog. It's a short terrier or whatever, and it's all freaking. Why are you crying? There ain't nobody out there. Everybody left. Ain't nobody. There's only cats. I'm gonna fucking eat some cats or something. Alright, so anyways. Let me pull this dog out. Let him out of here. Oh shit, before the craziness happens. Hit me grenade. Oh, he's like looking at me like, what the fuck is that? So this is not so bad, like, I'm glad I put it on hard, level 20. I'm gonna get some more XP and all that good stuff, so. It's always good. I mostly can kill them with one shot. Alright. So I've been playing a lot of pretty much like a patrolling kind of thing, doing all the good stuff. But I guess we're going downstairs. But I have not played the story at all. Which is like kinda, you know, I'm trying to record it and all that, but it's just not much time, you know, to get all that recorded and everything. And
he's fallen
oh, really?
Just as crazy as we are.
Oh shit. I keep missing this game. Oh, I gotta upgrade. Actually, my this subclass is like, I think it's almost fully upgraded. I can actually really quickly look at it. That's a wave of the demon. The training focus on maximum battle recovery. Yeah, we'll take that. We have one more thing to get, and I'll be fully subclass. Will be fully upgraded, and then I'll be pretty much just upgrading on the next blade something subclass. That beat was easy. That's pretty much headshot the motherfuckers. Alright. So I've really been enjoying opening loot boxes, and I've been searching for them all over like the place. And like, I played yesterday with my friend from Monster Sour team, and we played, and he was like, dude, I was like, dude, let's go to the patrol area, you know, open some loot boxes, maybe we can get some good armor or something. He's like, dude, I played for so long, like, and I only found like maybe 5 loot boxes. I was like, well, dude, like, let's go and you're gonna find a lot more. Like, in 30 minutes I'll get you like 5 loot boxes. That's what it was pretty much. We went in into the patrol, I think on the moon. And just pretty much, I mean, I would just be like yelling, dude, come here, loot box. He would like, he would loot that box, and then I like, just in about a minute, I was like, dude, come here, another loot box. He's like, dude, you crazy, like, where you finding me? I think you just have to look, you know, at it. I don't like this Halloween fucking things and all that. I don't know, I like this gun, this pulse. Oh, fuck. This pulse rifle. The automatic rifle I have is like, it's really nice. It has a 64 bullet clip, which is like I found I think yesterday, and the loot boxes. And it's fucking like a lot of bullets, so it's like, you know, most, pretty much just like machine gun, only it's like 60 bullets, but it has so much recoil. The recoil is like a machine gun. So like, you can only shoot bursts, you know, burst shots do. I mean, like, it's full auto, but if you go full auto, you ain't gonna hit shit. It's like, it goes all over the place. I hate wizards. Wizards are like the most fucking annoying. Annoying mother truckers. Hope nobody's behind me. Alright, where's this wizard at? Did I miss him? I did. I sure did. Okay, I should take out all the small ones first. So they don't kind of, they don't get in my way. And then we're gonna go supercharge. Now I'm gonna take this motherfucker out. There we go. That's how we do it. Easy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. So I've been getting a lot of uncommon items, and just like I was saying, I really enjoy getting all these new items, you know, engrams and all that. And I'm like, I think level 6 now with the opening engrams. So that's where you get really like rewarded for every time you level up. I think for any,
there's the shrine.
I think for any like, there's a, you can buy clocks, and as you wear them you level up too, and for like Crucible leveling up, and for Vanguard leveling up. I think whenever you level up, this post office, as I would call it, this post office thing or whatever, they give you rewards for that, so they reward you. I like that. I like that a lot. Kind of makes, you know, like, yeah, I want to level up everywhere, you know. Just... where's this dude? He was somewhere up here. You know, uncommon item. Really shitty uncommon item. Oh, nice. Silken Codex. That's 200 Glamour in the Soldier Tower. 200 Glamour. Yeah, I would have fucking loved it if they would have this market that you can sell stuff to. That would be so awesome. Hello. For special weapon, I'm actually using a sniper rifle, which is really powerful. Well, it's not really as powerful yet. I am actually fully legend, oh, fully rare now. Like, my whole armor is rare, my weapons are all rare. So, completely rare, like, everything. So, now I'm trying to get a better rare items. What the fuck is that? Oh, hello. Better rare items or all legendary, but that's gonna take forever. Have to open up a lot of things. That's a Halloween Ogre thing. That's just a really small little motherfucker. I shouldn't really have a hard time taking him out. He is a pain in my ass. But that ain't a problem. Here's a grenade for you, here's a knife for you. Oh yeah. I mean, he's pretty much dead, man. Dead man walking. Yep, that's it. That was easy even though on card, like playing on card, but it is level 20, I'm level 24. Level 24 means like you have fucking amazing armor. I mean not really amazing still, but still really good armor, so I am full rare. And yeah. We're ready. Yeah, I used to be really scared of this, like to see all this fucking thing. But now I ain't fucking... bitch. Real nice when you have all this good stuff, you can like... you can just go, you know what I mean? You just go and you stop playing. That's when you really feel the game. Seriously, like, you feel the game a lot better than just like trying to fucking survive and shit. But still, the boss fights, you still get like, you know, really have to watch out. There's an uncommon item. There's all this shit. I don't even like not getting excited anymore for this uncommon items get trapped. There ain't nothing to be excited. It's like, unless you like your level is you know, fairly low or something, when they really be useful. Otherwise, I mean, I'm just selling them. Okay.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
Alright. So it seems like we're gonna be probably right now. As always,
it's tethered to a power.
Have to protect this area.
If I just find a way to break the link.
That's my sniper rifle.
Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some.
It's alright. I'm using a rocket launcher. Even though I should reload actually. Where are they gonna be coming from? Oh, hello! Oh, what the fuck is that there? Ooh! That ain't bad, that ain't bad. I'll fucking kill you. I think a few more shots of Galactic Launcher. We're gonna get him. Yep. Nice one, Black Vax Eagle. Actually,
it's weakened. Destroy it.
Oh, really? What the fuck you mean destroy it? Like, I have to just shoot on this thing? Okay. I should probably not use up me. Oh! Okay. Yeah, looks like. Alright, we got it. We got this, guys.
We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god? Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Hi guys, thank you for watching, and sorry for my dog. And anyways, yeah, thank you for watching. I don't know, what else I have to say? I just have to say, hope you have a good day, guys. And I see you later, guys. Bye-bye.